Are you finding that your cameras don't work as well after they take a bath? Ever get a text from an ex while sitting on the throne? Yeah, that's a crappy message. Don't make the mistake of dropping your phone in the lake and losing all those important photos. Yeah, you know photos I'm talking about, baby. Whoa, anyways, Boom's got the fix for you.
Yo, I don't know whatever pics he's talking about, but he's a liar.
Oh, you know photos I'm talking about. You know the ones where you and that girl are wearing those.
What is up? It is Boom Howard, and welcome to another episode of Tuesday Tips. And on this week's episode, I want to give you a tip that literally saved my phone, my camera, my mic, and my USB drive. So yeah, let's get into it. So if you keep up with my channel and watch my channel regularly, you know I go fishing a lot. And I go, you know, in my kayak a lot. I have a video coming up later this week where me and my dad went kayaking down the Brazos River here in Central Texas. And on that trip, I had a close call with my camera equipment and my USB drives, my USB thumb drives, because I keep those on my keys. I had a close call with them that they actually fell in the water. And if I would not have had this item with me, I would have lost my phone, possibly my dad's phone, my camera, and like I said, my mic I had with me, and my USB thumb drives. This tip of having this item literally saved my life. And the item I'm talking about is a waterproof bag. This is a very short and simple tip. This waterproof bag, who happens to be made by Nature Hike Outdoors, is the one I have. This is not sponsored, they do not sponsor me, they're not paying me to do anything in this video. This is just the bag I happen to have. This 5-liter bag saved my camera equipment. If you're out on a boat that's not, you know, a nitro boat that has compartments, if you're out on a flat bottom, you're out on a kayak, you're out on a paddle boat, you're out on tubes, whatever it may be, if you don't have a waterproof bag, I highly recommend getting one to put your valuables in, because this is actually waterproof. You put something in it, you roll it up, and you clip it together. It's that simple. And it actually keeps things from getting wet. I was very skeptical when I first got this. I'm like, probably still going to get wet. But it'll help a little bit. No, this is actually waterproof. And I tested it by going to the pool, filling it up with air, rolling it, clipping it, and holding it underwater, and no air escaped. It's waterproof. Waterproof. So the tip for this week, if you do not have a waterproof bag in your arsenal for when you're going fishing, I highly recommend getting one, especially if you're recording videos like I am, and especially if you want to take your phone. Because I was worried, and the reason I got this, I was worried, along with my family and other people, of me being out in the middle of the lake, and no, not a small tank like this, a big lake across the other side of the lake, and not have a way of being contacted or have a way of contacting someone else in case I got hurt, in case something happened with my kayak and I could not get back to my car. I wanted to have a way of keeping my phone from not being wet and have a way I can call somebody. And this literally saved the day. The waterproof bag saved the day. So again, Tuesday tip, add this to your arsenal. It will help you a lot, I promise you. I want to see pictures of you with your waterproof bag. If you have one already, tweet at me. If you get one after watching this video, tweet at me. I want to see you with the waterproof bag, and I want to know what you hold in your waterproof bag. I hold my camera equipment, my phone, my keys, and my wallet, because I don't want my money getting wet. That's just me. But let me know what you hold in it. Tweet at me. My Twitter is down in the description, along with my Instagram. Tag me in a photo. Yes, tag me in a photo. But that's all I have for this episode of Tuesday Tips. Add this to your arsenal. You won't regret it. I promise you. I'm out of here. See ya. Yo, man. Dang, dope. Bye.